might have taken it.
What? I would never take something of yours without asking you first.
I know, but I couldn't find it, and I knew you liked it a lot. But I was wrong. Sorry. Are we still friends?
Of course we're still friends. But that's strange. Who took it then? We must find it.
Like two detectives? Great! Let's go! It was right here, then it disappeared. Look! The window is open! Maybe someone came in and took it.
Nobody could have got in without being seen.
Maybe a little bird? Nope. Birds don't like special pencils.
Look, Tip! Footprints! Someone who walks on all fours. It must have been a wolf.
A wolf? But there aren't any wolves here. Let's follow the footprints.
What a disaster, Tippy! She got herself covered in chalk and then crawled all over the house. And look what's here!
There it is! Thank you, Jody, for helping me find it. I'll ask my granddad to make a special pencil for you.